Hi guys, welcome back to the new video. In this video I'm going to show you how you can restart the Discord. So let's get started. First of all, you have to quit the Discord and go on the task manager. Here you have to quit the Discord and click on the task manager. Once it is open, here you have to search for the Discord. And end its task. Once it is end, you have to go on the Discord and restart it. So yeah, this is how you can restart the Discord.